This is Quick Tick 2. Do you know why the American flag is called American flag? Because it's the Americans and it's a flag. Short quick tip. Bye-bye. See you in the Quick Tip 3. I know you saw me in the Quick Tip. Cooking show? That's the Quick Tip 1. Bye-bye. Quick Tip 3. I know you saw me in Quick Tip 2 and Quick Tip 1. So, this is Quick Tip 3. Nobody knows why the flag is called Old Glory for a nickname. Nobody knows. See you in Quick Tip 4. Bye-bye!
Good morning, Antoinette. This is how I set the house up. There's some brochures, information about the house, and a guest book. And this is your check that will be left. The dishwasher is empty. Sink clean, stovetop cleaned. I leave the K-cups out. The trash has been pretty much emptied. And recycling is empty out here. That's around the corner of the house. There's a laundry basket out here, and that's typically where the guests leave their sheets and towels if they're not in their room. Washer and dryer is here. It's very dark, I'm sorry. Let's see. Nope, that doesn't work. There's pods and dryer sheets in here. The extra toilet paper and paper towels is right here. The back door needs to be locked. The table is empty. Remote's left out. And then in the bedrooms, this is the sheets for the other room. There's 4 towels, 4 hand towels, and a pile of washcloths. I think there's 6 there. And then the bed has been made. And then this is the girls' room. And the bathroom.
Are we using
lots of butter, just 2 pieces of it?
Are we melting butter or?
Melting.
Melting? Tell me what the next step would be.
Okay, melting. There's not melting butter, but there, we'll just, okay, no melting butter.
Improvise. No. Oh, is that you improvising? I meant you could improvise the recipe.
Okay.
Butter that's like liquid or butter that's you have to spread?
She doesn't know what the other stuff is.
We just need, just butter that's all squared up. Okay, this
recipe. We don't ever use, like, country crock kind of thing. She has no idea what that is.
What is that?
That yes, butter. But she's, yes. I'm saying... No.
Okay.
Show it to her.
Break bread. Oh. Who has some arms?
I need some arms.
I think there's something behind you on the carpet also.
All the footballs
on the top
of the
fun
cat. Won't that be hilarious?
I gotta let Cindy Debbie so much fun.
Here comes the train!
Here comes the train! Oh no! What's coming? Here comes
the train! This is cool.
Here comes the train!
lives on the train? Jacqueline? Caitlin?
Did you know fun fact that Grinch never showers?
That is a fun fact.
Or not so much.
There you go. It's a magical ticket. Don't lose it.
He's still got that beautiful smile. Is it good? All year? Looks like Christmas. You going that way? You still make it up for the night? You writing your letter? What's your name? Write me a letter, all right?
Yes. Oh, that's awesome. It's perfect. Can you say Merry Christmas to Santa?
Merry Christmas. Absolutely. There you go. Here's a bell for you. Thanks for coming on the Polar Express.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Oh, are we good?
I don't know.
Well, should we test it? Or are you going to think it's good?
Let's do more in case more? It...
Okay. All right. I'll take the lid off. Be quick. Okay.
That wasn't quick.
It was pretty quick. We're good. Why won't you let me take you to Irish dancing lessons, Caitlin?
It's really good. I was going to ask if she's had lessons.
But it's got the right amount of
sleep. Oh yeah, and it's not too tiring to hike back up.
No.
Thank you.
at you. Even doing a little gliding. Having fun?
Yeah.
Can I have a smile?
You may want to move because I'm coming.
Am I in your way now?
It's okay.
Super cool.